What's up, CCG fam? It's your girl, Tiffany. And we are back with another review. But not just any review.
What?
Today, we are trying out the new White Hot Ranch French fries, as we have right here from Taco Bell. I'm going to go ahead and open these up so I can show you what they look like. Okay. So this is what it looks like. You can see it. And we are also trying out the White Hot Ranch Burrito, which is right here. And here, you see it. The burrito is basically last month's menu item from Taco Bell. All they did was swap out the chipotle sauce on it, and they added the white hot ranch. So it's basically the same menu item, just switched out the sauces. Except for the chipotle is not on it, and now you have the white hot ranch. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to get started. We also have a Locos Taco here, Supreme, five-layer beefy burrito on both sides. We got some of the extra sauce, the white hot ranch sauce, just in case they forgot ours like they did Kristen and Jamil's. So we got two extra sauces just in case. So let's go ahead and get this in. Wait a minute. Shout out to Deja. Thank you, girl, for making sure that we got our white hot sauces. However, Taco Bell, we got no mild, no fire, and no Diablo sauce as we ordered. So, good thing I've got my own mild sauce at home. I only got a little bit left in there, but it's enough. And I got my own chipotle sauce. And we also have the Baja sauce. And we also have the spicy ranchero sauce. So, good thing we have our own sauces because we didn't get our mild, fire, or Diablo sauce. But let's go ahead and try out these steak, new white hot ranch, spicy hot ranch steak fries. It has steak, nacho cheese, tomatoes, reduced fat, sour cream, shredded cheddar cheese, and the new white hot ranch sauce. Okay, guys? So, I'm going to go ahead and mix this around because I'm scared. I'm going to tell you guys, I did get it on my finger while I was in the drive-thru, and I had to lick it off. And the sauce alone is spicy. So, if you don't like spicy, do not get these items. So, I know it's spicy already by itself. I do not know what it tastes like mixed together with this sour cream and everything else. Actually, I don't even know if it looks like the white hot sauce is on here. I just see sour cream. But good thing that I got the extra, because I'm going to go ahead and put some on just to make sure that I got some. Because it don't look like it. It looks just like sour cream. So, I'm going to make sure I have some on it so I can taste what it tastes like with it on. See, now this looks different. The ranch looks different than the sour cream. So, I'm going to go ahead and dry this out. Nice big old bite here. See that? Are you ready, boo?
Ready.
One, two, three. Cheers. Ooh, oh my gosh.
That's good.
It's good together like that, but it is for sure spicy. For sure. I like the steak.
All those together, good. It all tastes good.
Yeah, one more bite of this. And that's it for me. Big belly. Because it is spicy. Woo! I got a little bit of Baja Blast here. We actually bought a medium and I had a water cup. And I just poured a little bit of his into here because I don't want to drink a lot of soda. Woo! That's hot. Mm-mm-mm. So guys, if you don't like hot, do not get this item because it is definitely spicy. On the spicy level 1 to 10, I would definitely give it about a 7.
Yeah, no,
it's at least a 7 on the spicy chart. Next, we're going to try the burrito. Alright guys, so let's go ahead and try that burrito out. Pretty nice size. I don't know. I want to... Oh, dang. This definitely got the sauce in, for sure. For sure, for sure. Oh, and it's got the french fries, too.
Yeah, it has the french fries in it.
Because I can clearly... I better not set that down because that fries are about to fall out. But, take a look. Hope you guys got to see that. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Cheers. First bite, I did not taste it. Second bite, I definitely taste it. So, let me just say this. It does actually taste really, really good in the burrito. And there's like more of a light hint of it, I should say. I got some water now, guys. It's definitely hot. If you don't like hot foods, do not try it. You're not gonna like it. That is definitely hot. That is definitely not something I would go there to personally order, but it is very delicious. So if you do like hot, you'll love it. Very good. Okay, I'm gonna use mine.
What are you doing next year?
Huh?
What are you doing with that?
Wild sauce?
Yeah.
Putting it on my taco. I have a chalupa here. And I'm going to put it on the chalupa. And the Locos taco. Are you using this or something else?
I was going to use, I don't know, debating which one I want to use.
Ooh. Very hot. All right, so. I got extra tacos, guys, because I knew that was going to be too hot for me. So, here is my chalupa. There you go.
And then my Doritos Locos tacos, guys. Got some spicy ranchero.
And I always get extra nacho cheese sauce. Because I love to dip it. You guys love to dip your chalupa? I do. Super good.
Yeah, good. We're going to go for a dip of this.
Mm.
never fails.
Delicious. So good. One of the things that I actually really miss being on juicing is tacos.
Me too.
Wingstop, Taco Bell are my two favorite things that I miss. Big Belly's favorite thing he misses is Five Guys, Taco Bell. I don't know what else he would probably miss. I don't know. Maybe Cheesecake Factory? I'm not sure. He likes the Cheesecake Factory.
By the way, for Misha, if you watch this, I'm still waiting to see the Five Guys video you sent me.
Misha Lee. Oh, that's all over me. The funny part is, I got a couple extra tacos because I knew I wasn't going to eat that hot stuff. It looked like all bread. So, like, I am totally full by now. Two bites of fries, one bite of that burrito, and this chalupa, and now I'm like done. I didn't last as long as I thought I would. I thought I'd be at least able to eat these two.
So,
tacos.
When you're not used to eating,
yeah,
it don't take as much to fill you up. I'm pretty full myself.
It's a lot.
Hey, it's really good. But
the breading. It's the chalupa breading. Fills you up. I know the kids will eat this, though.
Yeah.
They already had some tacos, but Gabriella and Layla will have no problem eating all this, so. Well, guys. I just want to say thank you all so much for all of the prayers. Everyone that commented on our community tab. Some of you may know if you saw the post. My brother, one of my brothers, did pass away in a motorcycle accident. So thank you for all of the prayers for our family, and thank you for all of the well wishes. We really, truly appreciate that. And moving forward, we have a community collab coming up. So we are going to have several channels that want to be a part of it. We are going to basically be recreating Eating with Shadia's videos for 30 days. So anybody that's interested in joining in this collab, it's going to be a YouTube mukbang community collab. And you don't need to, you know, do anything except for pick one of her videos for 30 days to recreate. Let's say she did a McDonald's mukbang. You get what she got and you mukbang it. And the only thing that we ask is on every video, you have something nice to say about Shadia, and that you tag her in the video. And the collab is going to be called Eating with Shadia's Sugar Pies Relaunch Collab. So just make sure you title it that, tag Shadia in it. And for 30 days, I want to see all of her videos recreated. I've really been missing her a lot. I know most of the YouTube community has been. And I just wanted to basically let all of our subscribers and all of our viewers know that she is not forgotten and she will not be forgotten. And so for 30 days, we're going to recreate her videos. And we just want to say something nice in each video about her, to basically let you guys know that she's not forgotten. And the people who didn't know her will then be able to see that she's tagged in the video and go over to her channel and watch some of her videos and get to know her. So that's very important to me. That's very important to Big Belly Boo Boo. That's very important to a lot of YouTubers, that we would still love for a lot of subscribers to go over to her channel, even though she's not here anymore, and still support her channel for her family, the revenue that's coming in, watch her videos, and really just get to know who Eating with Shadia was. So if you're interested in collabing on the community tab, please just comment below and let us know so we know who's all going to be involved. And you do not have to post every single day, but you do have to do her recreation video every time you post. So for 30 days, you're literally just mukbanging her videos, which is really nice because she did ASMRs and mukbang. So people who do ASMRs, you can jump in on this and you've got tons to choose from. The way that we're going to do ours, we're going to put all of her first 30-day videos into a bucket, and we're going to pick one out every day on camera for you guys, and that is going to be the thing that we're going to mukbang the next time. So you guys will know the next time we're going to mukbang what exactly we're going to be mukbanging on the next video. So that kind of helps us out too, because we don't have to wonder, when are we going to mukbang next? We'll already know. And so it makes it a little bit easier for YouTube creators because your content is already going to be picked for you. So we thank you guys for watching and enjoying this food with us once again. Overall rating, what do you overall rate the white spicy hot ranch fries and burrito? Overall,
everything was good. I'd give it a 9. Everything was good.
I would say an 8 for me, but that's because I don't like hot.
Yeah, I like hot.
So, okay, 8, 9. There you go. Very similar, very close. So, go and check it out. Go and try it out. Take care of yourself and each other, and we will see you in our next video. Stay blessed.
Not stressed. Guys.
Not stressed.
Bye. Peace. Oh.